Hi, today I am going to show you have to make 3D logo in Photoshop. To do that, you have need extended version of Photoshop, which has a 3D option. I use here CS6 extended version. So let's get started.